So we have discussed with the fund managers for sure Sorrel Tracy project that is very near to production in about 3 months from now. Also Michigan project and other project in Canada and US.
Hello, you're watching Proactive. I'm joined by Charbone Hydrogen CFO Benoit Veilleux. Benoit, very good to speak with you today. You've signed a non-binding term sheet for construction capital facility of up to $50 million. Tell us more about this and what you plan to do with it.
Yeah, so that's an amazing news for Charbone, a great milestone that will allow Charbone to execute on 5 to 10 of his first phase of our locations. Out of the 16 locations in North America that Charbone is planning to do in the next 5 years. So that's giving us also the support from a great financing group that believe in our story and will give us the flexibility to deploy in a decentralized way our projects.
So Benoit, you say in the press release that it's going to support the deployment strategy across your North American production and distribution network. Take us through the steps going forward and what we should be looking out for.
So that group is interesting in financing our projects. So as I said, we plan to put the Charbone's flag in a couple of locations as fast as possible and to take the opportunity of giving the clean hydrogen to the market that is demanding for it, the initial users. So we're planning to put an electrolyzer every 3 or 6 months. That's, let's say, the plan for Charbone.
What's the first one that's planned and how far are you in the development stage?
So we have discussed with the fund managers for sure Sorrel Tracy project that is very near to production in about 3 months from now. Also Michigan project and other project in Canada and US.
So tell us what investors should be looking out for in the months ahead then, Benoit.
So the investment, also this investment will permit us, let's say, to invest about 5 to 10 million per projects. So giving, let's say, the possibility to gather up to the 50 million credit facility.
Benoit, I hope you'll keep us posted on any progress with that. Thank you very much for the update today.
Thank you very much for your time.
Benoit Veilleux is the CFO of Charbone Hydrogen.